everyone, Pinaynes Kaylee here. Ano nga sa'yo? Today guys, we're going to teach you how to make the stem of the sweet potatoes into side dish. So famous ito ngayon kasi it's summertime, so it's very very common sa supermarket. At first time nyo dito sa Korea, masyashock kayo na ang stem ng mga gulay, yun talaga yung niluluto nila. Today guys, I will going to teach you how to make stem of the sweet potatoes into side dish. So famous ito ngayon kasi it's summertime, so it's very common sa supermarket. So I hope it gives you idea kung paano ito lutuin. Sa atin guys, di ba, ang common na niluluto sa atin ay yung leaves ng sweet potato or ng kamote. Dito, luluto sa kanila yung stems. It looks like this guys. And yes guys, siguro pag nakikita nyo ito sa market at first time nyo dito sa Korea, masyashock kayo na ang stem ng mga gulay, yun talaga yung niluluto nila. Yung actually yung kalabasa, yung stem ng kalabasa, yung stem ng bulaklak ng garlic or ng bawang, yun. Masarap na pagkain and side dish din yun. So ito, gagawin ko to ngayon sa inyo and I hope you like it. Masarap siya guys at malinam na, malutong siya. And for me, magandang diet ito kasi fiber foods talaga. At saka makikita nyo to sa yukgaejang na pagkain or yung stew soup nila na ginagawa. Yukgaejang ang tawag. So, meron ding ganito na dry. Ay, more on leaves, more on stem, at saka gulay talaga yung ginagawa, yung niluluto nilang pagkain. So, I hope you like it. And give it a thumbs up! Nung tumyan, nung busin atin eselwa morning call, noa
siyakanin haru. Pin natin, so i-wash natin ito. Huhugasin lang natin ito.
So after washing the sweet potato stem, we're going to prepare a warm water and then put some salt in it and mix
it. So we're going to put hot water and then, yan, spatula and then.
Then afterwards, we're going to put in the sweet potato stem in it and then blanch it. Do you know guys na ito yung personal favorite food ko na at side dish dito. Sobrang unique at kakaiba talaga niya.
So ganyan lang para madali siyang matalupan. And then afterwards, we're going to
peel off the skin of the sweet potato stem like this. Napakadali lang ito guys, babalatan lang natin, medyo mauti lang at medyo mahirap lang itong part na ito. Pero pag naluto at natikman mo ito guys, napaka-yummy. Let's make this fast. Music. So guys, after peeling off the sweet potato stem, we're going to prepare for frying and sauteing it or pagigisa. So we're going to start now sauteing, and then we're going to put in the oil and the pound garlic. Napakadali lang nito guys, napaka-easy lang. Medyo mauti lang sa pagbabalat ng sweet potato stem. So after na garlic, we're going to put in the potato stem na ganyan lang. Sandaling gisahan lang to, a quick saute lang yan guys. Let's put some soy sauce for seasoning and also the tashida or the seaweed's flavoring. It's like magic sarap in the Philippines. We're going to put in pinch of salt for taste only. By the way guys, tansyado ko lang yung mga seasoning na nilalagay ko dito. I didn't use any measuring cups kasi palagi ko siyang ginagawa. So I know how it tastes. At ang mga Korean guys, pagdating mo dito, medyo matabang yung kanilang panlasa. Kasi nga, di ba may winter sila, yun yung epekto ng taste bud nila, medyo matabang. Yun yung kaibahan natin sa Pilipinas. Sa Philippines, masyadong matamis at masyadong maasim yung ating luto. Or kung hindi naman, maalat. So afterwards guys, lalagyan lang natin ng green onion leaves at saka ng sesame seed and we're going to serve it. So guys, malalaman yung luto na yung stem pag bendable na, and it looks like this. Not too much cook guys, kasi hindi na siya malutong pag sobrang naluto naman. So guys, here it is, our saute sweet potato stem.
Try natin itong pag ano natin, iluto natin. Ito diba yun? Sarap kayo.
So I hope you like my videos for today. Please leave a comment, like, and consider subscribing. To God be the glory.